Little Biographies of Big People, Mohandas Gandhi, by Joan Stoltman. Young Gandhi. Mohandas Gandhi was born in 1869 in India. He grew up in a very religious home. From a young age, he was taught about living simply. He also learned about nonviolence, which means not hurting or harming others. In the courtroom. When he was 18, Gandhi began studying law in London, England. After school, he returned to India. During his first court case, he got so nervous he left the room. He had trouble finding work in India and soon took a job in South Africa. Civil disobedience. Gandhi was treated poorly in South Africa because he was Indian. He used what he knew about nonviolence to fight back. He spread a message of civil disobedience, or breaking laws in nonviolent ways to try to cause change. Civil disobedience often led Gandhi to being arrested. Throughout his life, Gandhi spent a total of nearly 7 years in jail. He, along with many of his followers, were put in jail for protesting things he believed to be unfair. Return to India. In 1915, Gandhi returned to India. At the time, India was under British rule. Gandhi led a movement for freedom. One way he did this was to make his own cloth rather than buy British-made clothes. His spinning wheel became a symbol of Indian freedom. A powerful march. In 1930, Indians were not allowed to make or sell their own salt. Laws forced them to buy salt from the British. This salt cost a lot of money. To fight these laws, Gandhi led a 240-mile march to the Arabian Sea. During the march, Gandhi gave speeches. Every day, more people joined. Soon, thousands of people were marching. When they reached the sea, Gandhi and his followers picked up salt on the shore. Even this was against the law. This movement showed the power of civil disobedience. India wins freedom. In 1947, India became independent, or free, but it also broke into two different countries, India and Pakistan, separating people of different religions. Gandhi hated this. He believed all people should live peacefully together. Sadly, in 1948, a man shot and killed Gandhi because of these beliefs. Gandhi inspires many. Today, people in India still call Gandhi Bapu, which means father. Around the world, people call him Mahatma, or great soul. His teachings have helped many people. He's even inspired leaders such as Martin Luther King Jr. and the Dalai Lama. Mohandas Gandhi changed the world forever. Mohandas Gandhi said, "You may never know what results come of your action, but if you do nothing, there will be no result."